Try Chef James' food tonight. The other one, so you can try Chef Thomas's food tonight. Mm-hmm. In the end, you take this one ticket and drop it in the bucket of who you think should win.
Oh,
super
okay.
easy, tons of fun.
Nice.
All right, you guys
Thank
have a good
you.
Time.
Today I'm at Folktale Winery where I'm attending my first ever chef duel. So this is pretty excited because if you watch a lot of master chefs, you really want to be in there judging those foods. So I'm actually at an event where I get to judge two dishes. So the first one is from James Anderson, and then there's Thomas Snyder from Esteban Restaurant here with my brother Frankie, and we're looking forward to trying both their dishes today, and let's see how they go paired with wines as well.
Let's introduce our chefs. So I will start age before beauty. Chef Tom Snyder. Tom Snyder's been around, graduate of CCA. Tom, originally from the East Coast.
Graduate of CCA, that's California Culinary Academy.
He has held some great positions around town, Casanova and La Vissi Flat, Athena, and now at the Poke Lab. James Anderson. Chef James and, Chef Tom Snyder, Esteban Paella guy. Paella made with rice. Mm. I thought battle rice. My wife said, they might get pissed. So we're not doing rice. But it was a fun thought process, right? Instead, we went with a Monterey indigenous creature. You'll find them in a few other waters, but this is Monterey Bay squid. Calamari, right? Outstanding. So that's the ingredient they are required to use. They both have to use squid. If you're not a squid person, tough luck. We've got pizza outside. If you are a squid lover, like myself, you're in for a real treat. The four additional ingredients, the four bonus ingredients that we mentioned that they are not required to use, but we highly recommend and suggest, otherwise we belittle them and make fun of them for not using them. There were four additional ingredients. The first one was papaya.
Papaya.
They could use green papaya, they could use white papaya, they could use Mexican variety, whatever. That was up to them, just said papaya. The second bonus ingredient was amaranth. Familiar with amaranth? A super grain, little tiny sucker of a seed pod. Also the beautiful purple flower that you see. So amaranth was one of their options. Eggplant. Papaya and eggplant, always together. Delicious, classic combination. And the fourth ingredient was another Monterey species of sea lettuces. What could you do with that? Would you even serve it to your friends? Let's give them a countdown of 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. May the best chef win.
in agreement with the judges for Chef Tom Snyder.